true. To eat shit on camera up top. Alright, top of the mountain. Chevy Suburban 2017. We're gonna do an oil change. Put in the drain plug and the oil filter. Same spot. We also got the filter, which is a 2100255. We're gonna do an oil change on this guy's car. We jacked it up by the frame. Everything else under here looks pretty good. Check the spare tire, make sure that he's good for his trip, and head from there. Pushed you then. Alright, drain plug. And that'll be it for draining. Oil filter right next to the pen. Eight quarts of oil. We're gonna have to use 5W20 because we don't really have 0W20. And we're gonna do 8 of them. That's off to the side here on the driver's side. That's fine. We'll hold them when we pour it in. This is for 2017 Suburban, although any one of these LS, I think threes, are the same oil and drain plug location, same oil, same quartz. And this is for the 2017 with the 5.3. They're doing Operation Desert Storm over there.
Huh?
Doing Operation Desert Storm over there. Yeah. Now we gotta start it with these GMs. You just turn the key to the on position to reset the oil life. So you turn the key to the on position, so everything lights up, and three times on the gas. And shut it off. And that's how you reset the oil life on anything GM. Now we're going to start it. Good to start?
Yeah.
Okay. Check the dipstick and it's good. So now I'll make a sticker for it and drive it out. That's how you do an oil change on a 2017 or any LS motor with a 5.3 in it. Oil change. Yeah, keep the door open. Our new guy just did Operation Desert Idiot. So